Hello everyone, my name is Mantusha. Today I have decided to speak about the current time. So as we all know, the current time is a very good time, and this time the many facilities, school, college, hospital are available. In this time the many facilities are available in the city, and this time people is a very good and this time people is a very good and this time people is a very good people, and they think about our family, and they think about our family. And in this time the technology also available. So technology is a very good, and this is a all people use a technology. So what is a technology? We can count in part of a technology: mobile phone, laptop, computer, bike, car, and etc. These are technology. First of all, I would like to say about the mobile phone. So what is a mobile phone? Mobile phone is a part of a technology. So mobile phone is a very good, and with the help of mobile phone we can do everything. And in mobile phone all the mostly app is a very useful. They all people use the mostly apps like Instagram, Facebook, and WhatsApp, and etc. These are very useful apps, and the mobile phone is part of a technology, and mobile phone is very good, and this is a technology. And in this time they all people depend of the technology. They all do work with the help of technology, and this time people is a very selfish, and they don't about think the other person. They only think about us. They think only about our, and this is not good. And in current time though, mostly people is good, and they think about the other person, and they don't depend of the technology. They do our work. They do. This is very good. And this person is mostly people is very good. And the mostly people don't give respect of the elder. Because why the mostly people don't give respect of the elders? This is not human. This is very bad. And in this time the mostly people is a good and mostly people is a bad. In current time is a very bad time. And that's all. Thank you.